Many scientists have tried to perpetuate this narrative, but the narrative does not fit the facts.